I aim to contribute to what society needs, now and in the future, locally and globally, with an eye for everything that counts.
I think it's important that your voice is heard, so that you have an impact on a healthy society.
Your research must be relevant for decision makers, for the daily debate. It's about more than facts and figures. It's about the impact on people, on lives.
We do not live in an economy, we live in a society. So you always have to think about people.
Their joy, their sorrow, their well-being. That's why you want to see more and know more.
I'm driven by curiosity, with an eye for both the detail and the bigger picture.
You need to take a new economic perspective that tells the whole story. This is what I call the real-world perspective.